Davide and Simone are PhD students. One is a mathematics student and the other one study agriculture. They don't get to know and share nothing, but both of them desire improve their communication data skill, first of all during an international contest. This is the reason behind they participate in my workshop called Visual Communication Applied to Poster. Now they increase their graphic communication skill. This is an advantage for them and even for their employees.